Everyone can procrastinate at times, but this cannot continue to be your story. If you intend to use your time on this planet to create a massive amount of wealth, do you think the Bill Gates of the world gave into their infernal desire to procrastinate? They may have done it for a little bit, but then they could not keep at that for long, so they got up and they got moving. And you must do the same. There is too little time to waste on doing things that take you no closer to your goal, so we must keep moving forward and get over the need to procrastinate. Here's how. Know your ultimate goal. What is it that you are working for? What is the big idea here? You must tap into that completely. You must have a huge reason to keep moving forward even on the days when you feel down or depressed. You have to allow that reason make you an automaton that keeps doing the work even when you wonder if there is a point. Everyone has those moments. You are certainly not alone in that, but you cannot allow that to be your modus operandi all the time. So, what is the goal? Where are you headed? What is the pain you are trying to get away from? Keep those things in mind and let them drive you forward. Simplify your big tasks, of course. You will get overwhelmed if all you see are the big ideas. Break them down into little chunks that seem a lot more doable, and then take the next step. Stop overthinking. It is easy to get stuck in the breaking it down phase and not get into action. Stop that now. Choose instead to ask yourself continually what the next little step is and keep taking that step. Keep moving forward. Do not even stop for breath. Your brain will deceive you into thinking you need to take a break. You do not have to listen to that. Stop comparing yourself. If you want to do more than the people in your world, they cannot be your measure of how well you are doing. It is a given that you are doing better than they are, so do not use them as a reason to stop moving and coast. You are using the wrong measure. You must measure yourself only against yourself and what you are capable of.